All these people showed up to this funeral, but weren't there to mourn the person's passing. Instead, they were there to try to win this car. The lady who passed wanted her car to be raffled off to one of her mourners. But it turns out 80% were strangers. This lucky girl got the car, but I can imagine the people who actually knew the lady are punching the air right now.